The hump line, feed to stop line, is the oldest, and the material runs under the shear to a limit switch that is manually adjusted to set the length of the part. The material humps up when the line stops to shear the metal, thus the name.